Hello students, our today's topic is large numbers, from which we will start doing exercise number 3A, question number 3. First two questions we have already completed in the previous lecture. So we will begin exercise 3A, question number 3. Question number 3 is write in figures. Number A, 50,627. Okay, 50,000. Where will you find thousands period? Here. Okay, 50,000. In thousands period, you have written 50. Okay, 50,627. 100 is the place. Then 6 and 2, 7, 27. 50,627. The next one, 2,36,294. Here we will start writing from lakhs period. Because you are given the number 2 lakh. See, you are given 2 lakhs, not 12, 22 or something else which include 10 lakhs. Okay, we will write down 2 lakhs. In lakhs column, we will write down 2,36,000. In thousands period, we will write down 3,636. So it will become 36,000. 2,36,294. Okay. The next one, number C, 34,19,545. 34 lakhs. Okay, 34 lakhs. Okay, here you can see the 10 lakhs column will have digit 3. 34,19,1990. Okay, 1,990 will be in thousands period. 19,545. What will come in hundreds column? 5 and 4, 5, 45. Okay. Number D, 7 crores. Okay. You are given 7 crores only. Not any other digits you are given to write down. So we will place 0 in all other places. Okay. How many zeros in the crores? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay? 7 zeros in the crores. And in crores column, 7 is here. So, it will be written as 7 crores. Okay? I have solved number A, B, C, and D for you. Now, the rest of the numbers you will write down by your own. Try to write down by your own. Okay, now the next question is write in figures. Okay, you are given number names and from there we will have to write down in figures like these only. But here in the question number 4, you are not given any text of columns like this. So you will have to write down the number directly. Okay, number 4.
These are the places in which you will have to fill up.
Number F. A and B I have solved. Now I am solving number F. See here. 1 stands red, 1000, 10,000 and lakhs. Okay. What is given to you in lakhs figure? 4. So you will write down 4 lakhs. Okay. Now number G. Number K. What is there in lakhs figure? 5 by 55 is there. So we'll write down 55 lakhs. What is there in thousands figure? 33. 33,000. Number M. Seven zeros means this number is in crores. Okay. 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000 lakhs, 10 lakhs in crores. Okay. You will write down 9 crores only because rest of the places are 0. 9 crores. Next one is number N. Seventy-nine thousand your own. Okay. Question number 6 is rewrite the numbers with the commas separating the periods. You will have to insert the commas to separate the periods. Where we will insert commas? Where the period ends. Okay.
When it comes
of this. Now, the last one. What comes after 6, 0, 61? Okay? Or else you can think like that. What comes after 0, 1? Okay? Now, the number B I am doing.
Okay, अब अपने आंसर को शो करने के लिए
Now next one is successors. Okay, successors number after numbers. After numbers में आपको क्या करना होता है? यहाँ पे before number में जैसे minus one का cancel लेते हो, so after number में आपको plus one का cancel लेना होता है, ठीक है? Okay, question number nine. Number A is already done, so we'll do number B. 15,099. Number G. What comes after 0? 1. So we will change the unit digit. Okay. Then rest of the digits will be kept as it is. Now, question number 12. Continue the pattern. Here you will have to observe the pattern very carefully so that you can understand where the pattern or how the pattern is changed or formed. Okay? Okay? See, here the 1's period is changing only. Yahan hai sab me 18,875. इसमें से 900 में से आप कट करोगे 25 तो आपके पास बचेगा क्या 875. ओके 85,850. 75 में से 25 कट करेंगे तो आपके पास क्या बचेगा 50. ओके दिस आर द थ्री अदर नंबर्स ऑफ द पैटर्न. नाउ नंबर डी एंड ई ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 यू विल ट्राई टू सॉल्व ऑन योर ओन. ओके फॉर टुडे वी एंड द अवर लेक्चर हियर एंड द सम्स दैट वी हैव लेफ्ट इन द